Hello and welcome back to Ironcast. Last time we completely fucked up using Beechwood. This time we'll use Lady Powell, and she will be using the Arundel. However the fuck you pronounce it. I know Beechwood's my main man, but come on, I fucked up last time. That was just embarrassing. Come on, I should have been better at it. I know what I'm doing to an extent, but. Come on! I'm better than that. Ooh, goodies. I like the war assets there. So, let's go through the usual toss pot of the fuckers dead. We just go fuck the bitches up. Oh, it's a tank. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. I don't like tanks now. They're bitches. I hate them. They don't like me. The Poontang Clan! And that activates the discount. Funky music is go! Go. Dunzo! Bitch, using your fucking energy lines. Ah, you fucking rockets, I hate them. I hate rockets. Right, that's it. I am taking you the fuck down. I don't like your face. Your arm is going to shit. You have no armor. Get fucked. Anyway, to fuck you up, big star man, because that's gonna be fun. I need more energy. A big combo, to be honest. I could just fuck you up here and now. Well, actually, that would be quite fucked up. Crippled your ass. Which I wanted for Christmas. No, I need to just top up the ammo and take you down. Go! Murder. Explosions. This is Lady Powell, the fucker's dead. Small victory. Not even a fixer's armor can resist the might of an iron cast when it brings its guns to bear. Come back to the hangar and fix your shit. Yeah. Ha 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 ha. Yes! I want that now! What do we get? Oh, overdrive node, double spawn. Nope. Ooh, I would love that! Stick that on single shots. Beastly! Especially if I was to combine it with a rocket launcher. Oh, I want that, actually. I want that. That would be glorious combo. Fix my shit. Go on to the weapon B, because it'd be useful. Let's roll. You know what? We're going to live life on the edge. We're going to take this fucker down. We're going to take Blake down. Triple his ass. Yeah, with new systems without cooling, it just burns our ass. Hello again. Yep, about the fucking Renault. Renz. He is a ruthless commander. Let's unite. Before we can do so, eliminate former friendly Ironcast commander Jeremy Blake. His defection cannot go unpunished. I shall kill the turncoat before he can escape. Hello, bitch! What are you wielding? Mark 1 missiles, Mark 1 shock, Mark 2 drive, and standard shield 2. That was my shield. Max 3. Right, I'm looking at this in my mind, this is not going to go well. I can do a clusterfuck of getting these. Damn right I can. Oh, can I do it from here? That's what I'm picturing. I'm going to be short on one either way. Ah, fuck it. Wait, new wing. Ah, I've got an idea. Aye. Thumbs up. That way. Yep. I'm going to get a lot of XP out of this. I suspect. Look at that sweet, delicious XP. Oh, if I could pull it off her, it'd be so much better. Yeah. Okay. What's free? Ooh, I can do that as well. What I want is the standard shield. I'll upgrade my walking movement in a moment. Discounted. I just outline my defensive capability. Right, I'm armoured to the teeth. So, the rockets will do fuck all. It's the shock coil the bitch will be using. Okay, next plan. Maximise my ammo. Well, XP. Who knows what will happen. Good. That is beauty. Would have been nice if we could have got more than 10. Oh, he's walking. Ooh, that did a bit of a ding. Oh, all the overdrives wear off after a turn. Dick. Dick whap. 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 Top that up. Okay, plans, plans. Obviously, I need to fuck his shit up. Oh, he's got 26, so the pulse repeater is useless. I need to use energy lance on him. Yeah, let's do so. Ah! Damn it! Ah, the double effect didn't kick in, unfortunately. But I hit him. I don't want to go that way. Go this way. Now, let's see. No, 75% of the enemy's shield strength, so we make it effectively 6. So, about 7, I'd say. Yeah, say 7. So, that be best using that, I'd say. No, I'll use the energy lance. It's got the double chance. Double it. Double down. Double down is needed. Just keep moving. To keep points. Got 9 turns to deal with. That's just hurting. Oh, he's burning out. He's actually burning out. Damn. I honestly did not expect that. Okay, I need to keep cool. Oh, yes. Come on. Come on, you sexy beast. Let's do this. Come on, take him down. One, two, we have breakthrough. Okay, keep on the move. Don't be a sitting duck. Even if it's a 5% dodge, it works. Just realise that. Oh, yeah. That ain't too bad, actually. That wasn't too bad of a hit. I mean, really, I thought that would have hit more. Off. There we go. Take that 5. Goodbye. Yes. Okay, so we can do a 2 chain into. Shit. I don't have enough energy right now. Plans. Plans. Fix my shit. Obviously. plan this out very carefully. I need shots to be fired at him. Oh, this is going to be a bitch. I need to be very careful. Right, I could link it to free to get more Balogun. I'll have to use the link to bolster my shield. I don't like being stood still, as it just guarantees the hits, but I prefer to mitigate damage outright. It's guaranteed, whereas dodging isn't. He's got his shield back up. Right. Realise that if you were to be stationary, it should have you have an accuracy boost to hit. Hello! Okay. Come on, double down! Ah, you bitch! Bloody bitch. Right. Move it! I want to move it, move it. We're gonna move it! Don't hit. Oh, fuck, my drives are getting broken. Oh, he's doubling on the shield. Crap. This is craptastic. You know what? Yeah, I'll shoot down the defenses of Sir, if I can. That's it. You hit, but you didn't double down. Now I am disappointed in you. So where? I need to make sure I'm not going to burn up. Where's the man with bolts? Walk the back. So, less damage outright. Yeah, but it doesn't stop all damage. I need to dodge shots, that's the problem. Oh, you fucker! You brought me... bastard. Down. I can do a full repair. Good. Right. Oh, sweet cheese is made of these. Oh, sweet delicious. Right, so we have a plan here. Whoever of you saw that at home, well done. Because I didn't, until now. Okay, we need to move. Yep, adds a 15% apparently, I think. Get myself moving. Do this. Survivability rank. Oh, I need to take out more. Dodge the... Oh, you bitch! Don't get hit. Don't get hit! Ah! I'm gonna die. Damn it. I had so much to live for. Ooh, ammo. Take that down. If you can hit it, go for it. We have crippling. I repeat, we have crippling. Yes! Who loves you, baby? Killed by my own people? Such a shame of where to die. Cease to be British the minute you leaked into information. You have brought this upon yourself, Blake. Perhaps. But I was not alone in my deceit. In fact, I'm not even alone as we speak. Well, shit, I'm dead. There's a fucking tank. I'm gonna die. If I can pull off the jammiest of luck, I'm going to survive. Oh, I can't do anything. I don't even have any energy. If I do an action, I burn. Dead. Whoa, that was annoying. Yep. So I got 18 grand out of that in terms of XP. Oh, got a level up. Okay, what about the Pembroke? Let's have a look at that when we, you know, come back to the start. Okay, so new game. Let's just say William because, I don't know, he's lucky for some reason. The Pembroke. Until the start of your next turn, all enemy system activations will generate more heat. Right, let's see. Decorated. Oh, we saw this early. You get a light cannon, you get energy lance, dense shield, and standard drive. Let's see. What's your basic health? You're not too bad. The ability could be different. You know what? We'll give you a spin with Lord Beechwood. I mean, it can't be too bad. Yeah, we'll just take. Oh, no, I'm not going for that one. That law fucking out. Damn! They're skimping on it. I'll go for the one with the most scrap then. Yeah, can't repair a hull without abilities. Yeah. What's up, bitch? We're back. We are going to slay the motherfuckers. And it's a fucking tank. Oh joy. So, Operation Suck My Dick is a go. I believe it is a go. Fortunately, I have a light cannon, so that benefits, but energy lance does not. So, have you noticed all that sweet delicious energy there? Because I have. Sweet and delicious. Okay. I could do a clusterfuck combo, effectively. Come on, do this. So, what I need is tanking the fuck up. What's your cap? 9, 4, 8. Yeah, you can do that. This way. 8. And seems to have a cap of 7 for the ammo. Yeah, screw it. Yeah, 7 cap. So, let's raise the bulkheads. Keep on moving, moving. We're gonna move it. We're gonna be lemurs. References! Deal with it. Oh, bastard, that needs 4, not 3. Dickhead. Right. Do your worst, motherfucker. Not that worst. Ouchie. Not doing too bad. Right. So, Operation Mass Murder, I suppose, is go. So, I'll let's shoot the fucker down. Keep shooting. We've got the armor. Good. So we can take everything else down without any fuss. No mess, no fuss. I'm gonna die from us. Let's see, that's a 5. That'll be sufficient to effectively top you up. And I get a mass supply of coolant ready. Which is what I need. Get shooting him down. Oh, I outright kill him. Nick all the coolant I can. Get on done, yep. Yeah, I hear that. What's that? Oh well. Fire! 1! He did! That beat. That's why I heard that beat. We have slayed the fucker. I'm hoping that the fucking steam tank can stand up to my rage. Energy lances! Ooh, straight up upgrades. Nice. What do you do? Reflective. Let's see. Absorb damage from each shot will be reflected back. Cannot be greater than the shield's current strength. Huh. Coolant reserves... Oh, fuck off. I'll go for the shield augment. That'd be useful, actually. If it's a rapid-firing enemy, it'd be per hit. So that's the chance of fucking them all, but... which I like the idea of. So, we are not going to deal with Blake, because we suck. Let's see what we can do. What trouble we can stir up. Yeah, I'll go for this one. I'll just take out the iron cast again. As I do. Keep on walking down the street, looking at everybody you meet. We know about all this shit. Skip your bullshit. I'm going to murder the fucking iron cast. But fuck off. We've all seen that shit before. Bitch, make me waffles. Okay. You. Okay, that did not go as I intended. But this will. No, it will not. Fuck it, I'll go for it anyway. A lot of coolant there. Damn it. Gonna have to fucking walk it. Ah, yeah, fucker. We are tanking up. Damn, he's tanked up. I'm taking down the shields first. Priority one. Suck it. And suck it. That's right. I fucked you up. Good to see you, Calvin Klein. I'm bored of your face. Oh! I'm just being insulting to the fucker. I don't like his existence. So I am just deciding to ruin his day. It's like, hello, I'm here to kill you. Get out of my house. My house now. It's my house. Brutal. And Operation Overclock is a go. Beauty. Slide. Oh, bitch, I could have done. Yeah, I could have. Actually, what weaponry do you have? Oh, you've got a rapid fire and a shock coil. I'll take out the shock coil if I can. Look, do this. Get bird. So, let's see what you're... Oh, you didn't do much of anything. Right, I'm taking that out. Because I can and I will. And our survey says... you're gonna die. But I will save the final shot. Actually, I'll do it now. It's not gonna wipe out and kill you. You're on the verge. Any final words before I end your miserable existence? Nope. Alright, die. That's just like kicking him while he's down. A few extra shots in the face. So, let's see if we can speed run all this bullshit. Yes, we fucked up the steam tank with a pothole. Oh, Mark 2 shock coils. There. Nice! So, what are you? Ultra rapid. Nice. Coolant leech. Now, I'll go for the augment. I like that. I like it a lot. Yep. Less effective when you get shields and rapid fire. As it just stated. So, what weapon shall we make? So, we have the choice of the 137 or the 2-1. That's single hit or target. That's a spray and pray effectively. You know what? I'll go for the shock coil. I like the look of it. You know what? Actually, I'll wait. I'll see if there's a salvage mission. and see what sort it is. Challenging battle. French nobleman. Claim your curler. A bounder and challenge me to a duel to the death. Huh. The affront to my honour must be challenged. Commands one of the finest sidecast designs that the enemy can muster. Yeah, I'm not going to that. I'm not going to do that. I don't care if he thinks I'm a cur, I don't have the equipment to do it. I have no extra defensive gear. So it'd be stupid and suicidal. Let's go do it. No, I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not rising to the fucking challenge. I will not take it. And I want this on the shock coil because it's more beneficial. Okay, let's do a mission. Which one do we want to take out? You or you? I'll take you out, you give more loot. Destroy the lone surviving iron cast. What's up, bitch? Come to swat you! Like a fly. Spot a single enemy, a straggler, a lone survivor, eliminate and report back. I'll telegraph once the task has been completed. As I do. Ah, it's an Avundel model. Let's see my goodie plan. Yep, that is the goodie plan. Let's do that. Boom! We have a lot of ammo nodes. Please have the G drop. Not too bad. I can do an 8 point of. Oh no, shit, 7. I'm gonna have to do one of each. Than the benefit. Oh, I had 2 overdrives, so that's fine. That is fine. Go off, fuck the bitch up. That does fuck all, mate. That does fuck all. Did you get... No, it didn't recoil the damage. What's the chance of it? 20% chance from each shot. Ah, it's a single shot weapon. It does splash. Right, that's why it wouldn't. No, I understand. Right, you're gonna get baked. Taking out your... No, actually, I'll take out your weaponry. There. I'll take out the more troubling of the two. It's not down. Energy. Right. What about this? I've got 4. Raise the shields and fire the cannon. Oh, I've already fucked up the shot cannon. Alright. And moving on. Come at me, bro. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. Oh, damn, you're close. Oh, snap. Dead for Zulu. I really hope you heard that, because that was amazing. I'll try it again. That. I didn't rap it that time, but hopefully you heard it the first time out. If not, then bollocks. Bollocks to the world. Bollocks to you. Ah, you bastard, I don't have enough. Alright, bring it on, you dickwad. How are you on cooling? Oh, you're low. You are indeed low. But I have tactics. Also, I need tic tacs. My best snack. It's all the tea I drink. Oh, I need to bust through you with my. Fun times. Fuck you. Yeah, guess what? Fuck you! Yes! double shot for the win. Oh, yes.
I'm doing a little dance.
Come in, Spire. We have done shit. It's even you. You're still in one piece. Fair's been neutralized. Return to the hangar and wait for further orders. Damn right I will, because those bitches ain't shit. Ooh, shot cannon. That'd be interesting to have. I'd rather not have it, but it's interesting. You are... No, not what I want. Scrap to coolant. All shots will have the... Sold. All shots, so it's an outright 20% boost. If I combine that with the shot coil, it's double the damage overall. With a 20% topping. It's delicious. It's deadly. It's evil on toast. But the next mission will have to wait until next time. So until then, take care.